A hanging pig dripping blood and a container of cake mix infested with insects. Two images captured by the health district at Nanay Gloria's Filipino fast food. The buffet restaurant is a dirty dining repeat offender, and these pictures come from their April 5th inspection, which resulted in a 39 demerit C grade. When we walked in on Tuesday...
Oh, are you guys doing your re-inspect right now? Yay, good job. I'm glad to see that.
They were getting their A grade back. We waited for the owner to finish with the health inspector.
Okay, I'm outraged. I'm very mad that this thing happened. It's just they're careless. They have no self-discipline.
She says her employees let her down, and after the C grade, she fired one and retrained the rest. Inspectors found in-use bags of expired spinach ranging in Best Buy dates from April 2nd back to March 25th. There were also repeat violations for uncovered raw steak and not enough sanitizer. And as for that insect-infested cake mix...
Because it's like everything that we're using is right in the kitchen. And probably... You know, they just forget all about it because we never use cake flour or things like that because we don't bake anything in here.
We've got three imminent health hazard closures beginning at Harrah's Hotel Casino on the Strip. Their food hall noodle bar was shut down April 4th after inspectors following up on a complaint found them in full operation during an active sewage backup. All food items in reach-in coolers and make tables were found to be potentially contaminated and had to be thrown out. A spokesperson said while the initial inspection revealed areas for improvement, we're happy to report that a re-inspection of the facility showed all issues were addressed and our A rating was reinstated. The noodle bar reopened April 9th. Payless Pizza and Ribs on Tropicana near Jones was shut down April 4th for cockroaches and gross unsanitary conditions. In some of the health district's pictures, there's so much debris under equipment, you can't see the color of the floor. Inspectors also found moldy green peppers, dirty utensils, and oily pizza pans. The health report notes the restaurant self-closed and was in need of deep cleaning and significant improvement. They were back to a zero demerit A on April 6th. We've got a full statement from Payless Pizza's supervisor on our website. Also, another closure for a cockroach infestation that you can only see on KTNV.com. Darcy Spears, 13 Action News.